weather is starting to warm up here as we head into the summer holiday season, a time when many Americans hit the road, including myself. This year, I'm planning on going to the state of Maine for some lobster and some time at the beach, which is something I like to do every year, but I'm going to have to budget a lot more for my gasoline costs this time around. That's because prices at the pump have hit a 7-year high. It's no surprise, really. I mean, we see prices go up every summer, but this time around, prices have risen a lot earlier in the season. Right now, it'll cost you about $3 a gallon. So for me to fill up my car over there, which is 15.7 gallons, it'll set me back about $47. Now that is $10 more than what I would have paid just 6 months ago. So quite a hefty increase there, and that'll last me for about 6 hours of driving. But as I mentioned, prices started rising before the holiday season for a variety of reasons. On May 7th, the Colonial Pipeline that supplies nearly half of the fuel on the U.S. East Coast was shut down after hackers lobbed a ransomware attack demanding more than $4 million to release their computer systems. The shutdown lasted 6 days and totally disrupted supplies. Thousands of gas stations ran out of gas and people began hoarding gasoline. President Biden urged Americans not to panic.
I know seeing lines at the pumps or gas stations with no gas can be extremely stressful, but this is a temporary situation. Do not get more gas than you need in the next few days.
The shortage and panic buying pushed prices above $3 a gallon for the first time since 2014. Bad weather also hit refineries in Texas and Louisiana, slowing down production. And there's been a shortage of tank truck drivers available to get gasoline to gas stations. Some experts think prices could hit $3.50 a gallon this summer.
I don't think $3.50 for gasoline is going to stop anyone. They're just going to keep on moving, because for the last year, a lot of people have not been driving. So it's not, they don't feel like it's $3.50 per gallon. It's been that way for a year or two. It will just have crept up on them this summer. People want to get out, so they'll absorb it.
I have to agree. After being cooped up for more than a year, I'll gladly pay extra cash to hit the road. And I'm not alone. A survey by Gas Buddy finds that 57% of Americans plan on taking at least one road trip this summer. That's up from 31% last year. Karina Huber, CGTN.